I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponic spectrum outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.